this video starts, we are giving away some free neon unicorns and some free fly potions and ride potions. If you guys want all of these, make sure you leave a thumbs up on this video, make sure you are subscribed, and comment below which one of these items you would like. Don't forget to leave your username so that I can join you and give you your prize. Hey everyone, welcome back to another awesome Roblox Adopt Me video. And in today's video, I will be showing you guys how you can actually get free fly potions and free ride potions. I am super excited, so make sure you guys actually keep on watching because I have 4 methods and at least one of these methods are going to work for you guys. So make sure you guys actually keep on watching because you do not want to miss out on all of the ways for you to get free fly potions and ride potions. So guys, as you can see, we are right over here in Adopt Me, and I am super duper excited because we are going to be trying out some of these methods so that we can get some free fly potions and ride potions. So as you guys can see, a fly potion, I think it costs, okay, here it is, it costs about 300 Robux, and that is literally insane. A lot of people don't actually have this amount of Robux in their account, and you might be wondering, how do so many people actually have a fly potions? So my guess is they probably got them through trading, or they might have done this glitch that I was sent by a fan. We have to try it out to see if it works or not. So apparently this glitch is very popular because this comment got a lot of likes, so we've got to see if this is actually real. So let's actually try the glitch out right now so we can get a free fly potion in Adopt Me. But guys, don't worry, because if this does not work, we are going to be trying out other methods so that we can actually get fly potions. So there are going to be a bunch of methods for you to actually get free fly potions and ride potions in Adopt Me without using any Robux. So let's test out the first viral hack, and basically what we actually want to do is find a secret location that is located in the Adopt Me map. So of course, if we find this secret location, I'm going to literally freak out. So let's actually go and find it. It is right over here by the vehicle place. I don't know what you call it, but as you guys can see, we've got to find it. It's amongst the rock barrier right over here. Is it over here? Oh my goodness, wait, it's actually working. We're actually like kind of moving inside of the... Oh yeah, there is literally a secret location right over here by the vehicle place in Adopt Me. So yeah, step one of this glitch actually works. There is a secret location located by the vehicle place. So oh my gosh, this might actually work. No way. So now that we have unlocked the secret location, we should see a free fly potion. So let's actually take a look in the shop so that we can claim our free fly potion. Oh my goodness. Okay guys, so I'm looking around and I can see that it still says unlock. So let's just click unlock, maybe we'll get it. Okay guys, so it's still asking me to buy this fly potion with Robux, so it doesn't look like this glitch actually works. So guys, let's move on to the second method to get a free fly potion and a ride potion in Adopt Me, completely legit without any hacks. So let's do that right now. So guys, there might be an official way for you to actually get a free flying pet and a rideable pet in Adopt Me, and that is basically by following my steps. So guys, we all know Adopt Me is getting updated on Monday. If you don't know, let me just fill you in on all the information because this is going to help you basically get a free flyable and rideable pet in Adopt Me. So basically guys, Adopt Me is getting an update, a sponsored update by Scooby-Doo Movie, and I'm super excited because this update is going to give us a free Scooby-Doo pet and a free Mystery Machine van in Adopt Me to keep in our inventories for the whole event. So I'm super excited for that, but guys, the thing is that the Scooby-Doo pet is going to be flyable and rideable, and obviously that's free. So you can get a free flyable, rideable Scooby-Doo pet and Adopt Me for the update. So make sure you guys do not miss out on the update. I am super excited for this update. Hopefully they actually make this flyable and rideable, but I'm sure they will, because the last pet they did, what was completely for free, was the rock pet, and we all know that the rock pet was flyable and rideable, which means we are going to be seeing the new free flyable and rideable Scooby-Doo pet in Adopt Me. I'm super excited for that, so let me know what you guys think about that in the comment section down below. Do you guys want the Scooby-Doo pet or do you not want it? So yeah, when the Scooby-Doo pet actually comes out, that is going to be an official way of getting a free, flyable, and rideable pet in Adopt Me. I am super excited, and I'm sure you guys are excited as well. So the upcoming update is the second method of getting a free, flyable pet and a free, rideable pet potion in Adopt Me. So now let's move on to the third method, and now this one, I guarantee you, is going to work. Because I am giving away some free, flyable, and rideable pet potions in Adopt Me. So if you guys actually want one, make sure you actually subscribe to the channel and comment your username right now and comment which potion you would like. Comment below if you would like a free, flyable potion or a rideable potion, or if you would like both potions, and I will be picking a bunch of people to actually get these because I have a bunch of Robux and I just want to spend that and give back to my subscribers. So make sure you guys actually comment that down below right now because I'm giving away some. So make sure you guys comment your username if you want a free flyable pet potion, a rideable pet potion, and also make sure you are subscribed to the channel and give this video a big thumbs up. So guys, one of the reasons you might want a free flyable potion and a rideable potion is because these are worth a lot of stuff in Adopt Me. People trade a lot for these potions because they cost a lot of Robux and because they are legendary. And literally everybody in Adopt Me right now probably has a flyable potion or a rideable potion, and literally I'm sure you guys want one as well. So we've got to try all the methods for us to actually get some free fly potions in Adopt Me. So yeah, there are a bunch of viral TikTok hacks as well that claim to give some free fly potions and ride potions, but I do not even want to try these out because they seem really fake, and also because some of my friends actually tried these glitches and they did not work, so that's why I'm not going to be showing them in today's video. I've already tried out one comment that was commented down by my subscribers and it did not work, so if you guys have any working glitches, make sure you comment them down below to be in my next video for a free shout out. But guys, if you're planning on buying fly potions with Robux, I was told by people on Twitter that Adopt Me might be giving away some free fly potions to their players on Christmas and Halloween, so I have no idea if this is true, but maybe this could actually happen. Maybe Adopt Me could actually give us some free fly potions, because in the past, they have given us free stuff, just like the chick that came out for the egg hunt. They also gave us the free rock pet, and they also gave us a free Christmas reindeer pet in Adopt Me for the Christmas update. So maybe this time we might actually get a free fly potion and a free rideable pet potion. Now obviously this is not confirmed by the Adopt Me team, so don't go anywhere asking them that I told you guys this, because this is just a rumor. I don't even think this might even happen. I have no idea. Maybe this could happen, maybe I couldn't. I have no idea. But yeah guys, that is all the information I have for you regarding the brand new Scooby-Doo update and also on how you can get free fly potions in Adopt Me. So let me know what you guys think about this in the comments down below. Are you guys excited for the Scooby-Doo update? Because I am. I really can't wait to get my hands on the brand new free Scooby-Doo pet in Adopt Me. However, we won't be able to get to keep the pet in Adopt Me. However, there is a quest for us to actually complete, and we get to keep a pet accessory. So even though we don't get to keep Scooby-Doo or the Mystery Machine van, we get to keep a pet accessory just so that we can remember this update, and forever it'll be in our hearts, just like the rock pet. Because I really miss the rock pet. It was completely for free. It was flyable, it was rideable, but we didn't get to keep it in our inventory, which is very sad. Just like the flyable, rideable Scooby-Doo pet, we will not keep it in our inventory forever. It's not a permanent pet, so that's really, really sad. Also, another quick reminder is that Adopt Me are no longer updating every week. We're not going to be getting weekly updates from the Adopt Me team. So yeah guys, that is all for today's video. Hopefully I informed you on all the news that are coming to Adopt Me. I am super duper excited to see what this game has for us in the future. If you guys have any more glitch ideas and also video ideas, let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget you can get a free fly potion and a neon unicorn. All you have to do is press that subscribe button, like the video, and comment your username down below. I'll see you guys next time.